Bookkeeping and accounting tasks are cyclical, in the sense that you generally have to perform the same tasks over and over again. Dividing up your responsibilities as the bookkeeper for a company into different periodic tasks can help you get a handle on all of the work that you have to do in QuickBooks. First of all, it's important for you to consider your daily tasks. These are the things that you have to do the most often. In general, daily tasks are going to be made up of entering the day-to-day sales and also expense transactions for a business. Besides that, though, there are also weekly tasks. Weekly tasks vary by business, but in general, keeping an eye on accounts receivable and accounts payable is a good start. You can take a look at your accounts receivable by clicking Sales and then selecting Customers. And from here, you can keep an eye on all of your overdue customers. It's a good idea to monitor this on a weekly basis. You can select overdue and then send reminders to any of your overdue customers from here. Also, select expenses and then vendors. And then from here, you can also see any bills that you need to pay for that week. In addition to daily tasks and weekly tasks, there are also monthly tasks. These are important things for you to do, but they don't need to be done very often. One of the most important things to do monthly is reconciling. Reconciling is a process by which you compare your bookkeeping to the official records of the bank and credit cards that you use. Reconciling regularly allows you to have confidence in your reporting because you'll know that what you have in QuickBooks matches the bank's official records. Once a reconciliation is performed, another common monthly task is to run a profit and loss for the previous month. This allows you to see all of your income and expenses for that period and stay on top of any issues that might be happening in your business. In addition to monthly tasks, there are also quarterly tasks that need to be performed. It's important to note that QuickBooks does not replace your accountant. It's still important to have one, but it does make working with your accountant a lot easier and more efficient. Many businesses will meet with their accountant every quarter to prepare quarterly payroll forms and simply review information about their business. One thing that many businesses set up is an account on the chart of accounts named Ask My Accountant. This is ordinarily set up as an other expense type account. The way that businesses use this is anytime you enter a transaction and you don't know how to categorize it, you can simply enter Ask My Accountant and then enter a brief description along with the amount of the expense. Then whenever you regularly meet with your accountant, whether that's weekly, monthly, or quarterly, your accountant can run a special report under Ask My Accountant that displays all of the transactions you had questions about. Then they can click on any one of them and change the account here depending upon what it is that you spent the money on. The most important thing about bookkeeping and accounting is staying organized, performing tasks when they need to be performed, and not letting work pile up because it's far easier to fix a problem that's 1 week old rather than a problem that's 3 months or especially a year old.